Commodore M.P. Pradeep, Naval Officer in Charge, Odisha. As we all know, a very severe cyclonic storm Yaas, which is closing in on the eastern coast, is likely to cross course between Bhadrak and Balasore districts on 26 May. The Indian Navy has been monitoring the cyclone's activities very closely. INS Chilka has stepped up and made all necessary arrangements to coordinate the rescue and relief operations in close liaison with the state government agencies with the support of Headquarters Eastern Naval Command, Visakhapatnam. Towards this, a 24/7 cyclone monitoring team has been established and is functional from 24th May. Diesel, petrol and aviation fuel has been stocked up for running various portable generators, HADR equipment and undertaking helicopter operations. It may be recalled that INS Chilka has set up a COVID care center for the populace of Khurda district from 7th May. Adequate oxygen cylinders are stocked up for the patients admitted at COVID care center. Backup power and water supply has been provided through in-house resources. 4 diving teams, 5 flood relief teams, 2 quick reaction medical teams have been formed. Assorted relief material for 1,000 people, a community kitchen for 1,000 people are being made ready for immediate deployment in consultation with the state authorities. 4 Indian naval ships from Eastern Naval Command have been deployed at sea for rendering assistance to affected areas. The Naval Officer in Charge, Odisha Ops Room, has been monitoring vessel movement along the coast in coordination with authorities at Gopalpur, Paradip and Dhamra ports. For maintaining seamless communication with the naval and civil authorities, constant liaison is underway from INS Chilka. I wish to reassure people of Odisha that Indian Navy will leave no stone unturned to render assistance in the aftermath of this cyclone.